guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry for the background, that's my sister. She's also trying to film, so yeah. So, today, if you can tell from the title, I'll be doing my life for 24 hours, so yeah. Before I start, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on the bell so you get notified whenever I post another video. So yeah, I have already started soda because I forgot that to film. So yeah, I'm going to sorry for the slurping too. I'm going to make a Crestable peanut butter jelly. So yeah, I'll get back to y'all once I'm done making it. So yeah, bye guys, see you in a second. So I'm already done making this. Other than one part, I just have to get my thing. It's already so much. I just have to like put the clips in. It's really cool. Yeah, I'll get back to y'all once I'm already done eating. Yeah. So it's made, it's not at all perfect, but it's what it is. Once again. I usually get them like perfect messy. Perfect messy ones. I'm a bit faster. Already your ponytail. So I added, not trying to play basketball. Speaking of basketball. That looks like a cricket leg. Thank you. it's supposed to say us, I think. Yeah.
Yes. Like, the slightest little bit.
Is it raining?
And that literally just got in my eye.
Would they? Why? Japanese cherry blossom perfume. I love it. It's absolutely, it smells good. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, no, 8. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. I think, yeah. I lost color. I got the color of this one. Yeah. Okay, well,
save her. Camera's like having to do this carefully. Cheer-nastics. It's cheerleading and gymnastics. So yeah, I'm gonna go do that because we're gonna perform for like the adults because like we're bored. Quarantine, am I right? Well, I'm outside and my camera's still like, Well, yeah. Now I'm just gonna practice cheer-nastics for a little bit. I guess I'll show y'all my routine. And plus I have like a lot of other dances I can show you because I love dancing. It's honestly my favorite thing to do when I'm bored. I love singing, drawing, coloring, yeah, painting, all that good stuff. Yeah, well, I guess I'll show y'all.